Thanks, Mom.
And how soon do you go all along the route?
Are you rolling now?
Okay. Oh, you don't like that.
Push the children against the railing, and then the police have to move it. Very nice.
It's all good, right?
Hey, what you got about?
That's what the devil wears, baby.
Now, you know, I didn't go to cooking school,
but I took some classes from our resident chef, Susan Spongeon, who's just an amazing. She showed me how to bone a duck.
The Navarrando, that means my own stew.
You know, you've got a lot of fans, and one in particular, Barbara from Richmond, Virginia, says, "Hey, Meryl, I'm a huge fan. Did you ever consider doing your career aside?"
Yes, but I would be an interpreter if you did. Well, I decided to do the reading
instead of speaking. I also understand that before you got famous, you were a waitress at the Hotel in Jersey.
I'm still a waitress.
How so? Oh, okay. Good to see you, Meryl.